While performing our underwater work on this trip, Danny and I were able to capture how smallmouths strike a tube in the very same manner. If the tube passes by the smallmouth, he'll follow it as it skips along the bottom. Once he confirms it looks good enough to eat, he'll turn and position facing upstream and inhale the bait. Well, almost.